New this morning, investigators in Sioux Falls are looking into what sparked a fire in the central part of the city. Sioux Falls Fire Rescue says it happened just after 2 o'clock this morning in the 600 block of Southwestern Avenue. Crews arriving on scene found smoke coming from what appeared to be the attic of the home. Sioux Falls police were also on scene and evacuating residents from the home. No one was hurt.